Churchill's face on the coffee table looked up at Ben. Go ahead, Ben thought. Tell it. Forget about the kid behind the camera. Tell your grandchildren about Lou Coombs. Let me tell you a story, Ben said. And like a man in a canoe pushing off from a riverbank, he felt a sudden loss of friction and the exhilarating rush of being in motion.